Okay, today, been away for about 10 days with bronchitis. We're just gonna get some brushes wet and see what shows up. And let's see. Okay. He's number 16 round. Let's just get a little brown matter. Little burnt sienna. Little burnt umber. And let's add a little ultramarine. And a little Quin Gold. And burnt umber. Let's get a little bit more Quin Gold. Little brown matter. We'll get a little dark. Little burnt umber. And let's get a little burnt umber with ultramarine. Queen Gold. Now let's get some dark, some indithrone blue with some crimson. And let's just come in here and let's just put okay, let's go back to our dark. And just kind of get a little green in here. Let's get some darks. We'll just kind of let's get some trees up in here. Go back to my dark. Get your darks in here. Few little and we're just gonna touch this. Okay. Let's get up here in the sky. And we'll get some cerulean. Just kind of a light sky, don't need anything too dark. Crimson. right, let's dry that off. Okay, get my little rigger and let's get some darks mixed up here. Let's see what we got. And let's do this. Let's come across this edge. That and we're gonna go across the top like this. Put a few lines in. Bit darker. And let's see. Come down here on this door. Few little like that. Get this little and let's see if we can. Put some birds in. Like so. Yeah, let's just come out with this and add a little. So, and let's put a few more boards in, not too many. A little dry brush. Okay, now one nice little thing. We're gonna spritz this a little. That's it for about 2 seconds. Create some texture in here. And let's do one other thing. Let's come in here just gonna come down. Okay. I think we'll call that done for practice.